Florida Boy Customs.
This Mazda CX7 had 28's on it, wasn't lifted properly. So I relifting it right now. It had a squat in the back and lifted up in the front. Lifting it so it'll have some room to go 30s later on down the line. Might be pretty soon, but relifting it so it has some space in the wheel well. So he can go 30s later on, and so it won't hit the fender well at the top when he hit a bump. It was bottom out. Rubbing all on this fender top quarter pounder right here at the top. You see where it rubbed the paint away. Rubbing the paint away because it was sitting. Hitting every time you hit a bump. I'm correct when you approach me. I can size you up. Taking all the Mazda CX7. Almost 81. Guess I got to play the goalie. Go and save me some. I'm probably the only one. Yeah. Florida. Here go the number, y'all. See the number. 800-319-4940. Got a little stuff going on. Got the trailer loaded up. Gotta take some wheels to go get drilled. Some 28's. Y'all stay tuned. It's gonna be another first in the world. Stay tuned. 28's. Gonna be a first in the world. Like I say, y'all better stay tuned. Next week, I'm gonna drop a little sneak peek. And I might almost be done with the lift by the time I post the video live. But I'll give y'all a little sneak peek. But yeah, Mazda CX7 on 28's. Relifting it because it wasn't kind of lifted properly. All the tires were kind of bowed a little bit. So like I said, I'm just going ahead. I'm relifting them, but I'm doing him a favor by going ahead and lifting them to go 30s. So he don't have to get another lift. So that's my favor to him for bringing me in the business. I mean, he was supposed to bring it to me to do these 8s, but you know, it is what it is. Stuff happens, you know, people budgets and all that stuff. So, I mean, I ain't mad. I mean, it came back to me regardless, so. Florida Boy Customs, get at me.